My name is Clark. This is what's coming up on Cogeco News, live at 5. Two people have died following a three-vehicle collision on Highway 11 North. Shifting focus as Santa comes soon as NORAD prepares. And in sports, we talk to Winnipeg Blue Bombers head coach Mike O'Shea ahead of Grey Cup Sunday. All these stories and more, live at 5.